Hey there, guys. Tops for Reviews. And today, I have a surprise for you all. Yeah, see this? Yeah, this is not my Edge. No, this isn't mine. This is a, whatever year, Ford Edge. This is the SEL. As you can tell, the headlights, they're pitted. You can tell that. Look at that. Same color paint. Now look at what someone did to the under bumper down here. Yeah, someone hit something with it. Definitely. Mine doesn't look like that. Also, scrape right there. Somebody doesn't know how to drive either. I love these wipers here. Hold on one second. I love these wipers. I wish mine had that. I believe that's the Beatless. Also, what is up with this rubber that's in there? You see how it goes across right here? Kind of strange. This is the body-colored mirrors that mine didn't have. You know, whatever. Oh, it's unlocked. Oh, wow. Huh. This is 2008 Ford Edge SEL. Let you all read this. All right. It's actually unlocked. Oh, wow. Has the powered seat. Man. It has. You can drop it, lift it. Man. It feels almost like mine. It's been a long time since I've seen these lights. This trip. Oh, it feels different. Oh, wow. Look at that. Blind spot mirror on each side. Oh, no. I like my cloth seats better. This, it doesn't feel right. Oh, yeah. Door handles doesn't have that much scratches on it. Oh, the thing is actually unlocked. Wow. Trunk open? Ooh, subwoofer? Wow. All right, video's over. And tow hitch.